first update out of Damascus. We're just hiking here. It's about 11:30. We got a little bit of a late start. We had a really good breakfast at In the Country. It was really, really good. And we're heading about 15 miles today to Spring Mountain Shelter.
Lost Mountain Shelter.
So that's about it. I'm just gonna share a little bit about my experience coming out of towns. It's happened twice now. Once coming out of Irwin, and then once coming out of Damascus. So 0 days are really weird for me. They make my calves, I guess around the front of my legs, kind of near my shins. The muscle gets really, really tight right there. And so the first mile coming out of towns for me is the slowest I ever go, because it feels like I have shin splints for a while until I can stretch them out. So just thought I'd share that with y'all. It's pretty interesting. I don't know if any of y'all are having the same sort of problem, but luckily I do stretch them out after about a mile. So I'll check back in later. Good afternoon, everybody. Hiking this afternoon about, what is it, 4:45 or so. About 14, maybe not that far, maybe about 13 miles in for the day. Just walking across this bridge here on the Creeper Trail. I don't know if I mentioned what it was the other day, but it's a rail to trail. It's an old railroad that they turned into a bike trail. So it's really, really cool, and it's a really popular attraction here. So it's really cool. The AT's taking us on it for about half a mile now or so. And I think we're gonna climb up a couple hundred feet or so to the shelter we're staying at tonight, and I'll try and get a video of that. So I'll check back in there.
Did you get it?
All right, so clean Skittle and Dutch here. Just hiking this morning at around 11 o'clock. Done about 5 or 6 miles this morning. We just came up on Buzzard Rock. We're heading up to White Top Mountain. We're gonna be going about 12 or 6 more miles to a shelter for lunch. I don't know what it's called. Do you? Something Knob? I don't know. And then we're gonna be going to Wise Shelter at 17 miles total for the day. We're gonna be going over the Grayson Highlands shortly before that, which is gonna be really, really awesome. I'm excited to see some ponies. Maybe I can saddle one up and ride it all the way to Katahdin. That would be pretty cool. But I'm just gonna show you all the views here. It's really nice. Really pretty hiking this morning. Show you the trail. I don't know how that looks. Never actually done that before. But yeah, I'll check back in later.
Hey guys, we're here having lunch. Skittle, tell them what you're having.
Spam, cheese, and on tortilla.
How is it?
Pretty great.
Pretty great. I'm having pepperonis and cheese. I don't know if you can see the cheese. And chips that Jacob was gracious enough to provide. He's the only person out here that carries chips, and it's pretty genius. Pretty much makes him the smartest man out here.
Yep.
This is our lunch spot right outside of Elk Park. That's something Elk something. Only a couple miles from Thomas Knob's shelter. We couldn't make it, so we had to eat. We ran out of gas. So I'll check back in later.
Hey, ponies. Come here, pony. Look, I got a carrot. You like carrots? Come on. Here. I got a carrot. Here, take the carrot. Take the carrot. It's okay. Dude, he won't even look at me. It's a carrot. It's okay. Here, look. I just threw it. You're an idiot. You're a dumb pony. Here, I got a carrot. I got a carrot for you. It's a carrot. It's a good carrot. It's good for your eyesight. There you go. Come on. It's a carrot. Dude, he doesn't want the carrot.
Well, Virginia's awesome so far.
What's going on, guys? It's about 3:20 right now. We're probably about 13 or 14 miles in for the day. I just wanted to make a quick update. We're not even in the Grayson Highlands yet, and then we've got this. That's the trail back behind me. And then that's the trail in front of me. So it's really, really awesome. It feels like something out of Lord of the Rings. It's really pretty hiking here. So I'll probably check back in once we get to the Highlands.
What's up, guys? So just hiking here. This is literally like a couple of minutes. That's a puddle of water. A couple of minutes after my last video. And this is the actual AT. So I'm gonna try and do this while videoing. It's pretty cool. This is really cool. This is really hard to do with one hand. So yeah, that's it. Pretty cool. Well, we just entered the Grayson Highlands State Park, and they do not disappoint, because we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 ponies here that I'm gonna go try and feed slash pet. Says don't do that, but I'm a rule breaker. That's right. All right, walk down here. They're probably not interested. The other ones definitely weren't interested. But these might be a little bit more tame. Well, that doesn't look more tame, does it? It's okay. Look, I got a carrot. Hey, what I got? Hey, come here, come here. I got a carrot. Look, they're interested. Oh, come on. Come on, I got it. Yeah, that one's interested over there. Look what I got. Here. Here. I got a carrot. Please don't kill me. Here. Come on. Oh, he wants it. Come on. Hey, he ate the carrot. All right, you gonna let me touch you? Yep. Sweet. These are much more tame. Oh my gosh, I don't really like them walking behind me though. I don't really like them walking like this. It's kind of freaky. He wants to kick me. Get away. He's chasing me, I don't like it. I don't have any more carrots. All right, Mr. Pony.
Darn. I'm gonna walk over here towards all the ponies. Well, these ponies are pretty cool. I really like them. I was gonna try and ride one, but everybody talked me out of it because that was probably not a good idea. But you see, they're all just drinking over here. Oh, well, you can't now, but you're about to. Pretty cool. Bunch of ponies. Wild ponies. It's mean
and it's pregnant. Maybe that's why it's mean.
Pretty cool.
So we've got a friend here at the shelter for the night. He's just been hanging out for like an hour. He's real nice too. I'll let you come up and pet him.
All kinds of stuff. I don't know if you can see, but pretty cool guy. I'll just show y'all a setup here tonight.
I don't know what the name of the shelter is, but there's a couple people here. I just had dinner, had a broccoli, cheddar and broccoli rice sides, and I'm going to be going to bed here shortly. Say something inspirational, Scout.
Good morning, guys. So I just left Y's shelter. It's about 8 o'clock this morning. I just want to show you this is what it looks like when it rains all night. This creek wasn't flowing like this last night. Now it's really, really flowing, but pretty cool. I just got out, and luckily it's the rain slowed up just a little bit, but it's gonna get worse here later, I'm sure.
supposed to rain all day, so. And luckily, I have
a 20-mile day planned. So, 20 miles in the rain, it's gonna be fun. I'll check back in later.
So I think these are actually horses. I don't know if this one's coming up to me or what. They seem to be a little bigger. Hey, buddy. Ah, you can't bite my fingers, ow. He's licking me though. Horse kisses. You can see him though.
Hey guys, Dutch here. Just heading up Iron Mountain. Thought I'd show y'all this cool bridge. It's been raining on us all morning and I'm pretty soaked. So I'm sweating. It's not fun. I got Queen Skittle here with his orange bandana on that I'm jealous of because orange is my favorite color. We're going to Iron Mountain Shelter Hurricane Shelter for lunch at around mile 10. Then we're going to head another 10 miles to Trimpy Shelter. So it's going to be a good day. Hopefully it stops raining on us. And I'll check back in later.
Love the rain.
I don't. Hey guys, so it's the last update for the day. We did about 20 miles. It's 5:15. Got here around 5. We set up camp. I just wanted to make a video of the shelter because this one's really cool. I've already set up, but Jacob's still setting up. It's pretty cool. It's got a fireplace. It's got bunks, and it's really nice. Trimpy Shelter. So it's pretty cool.
Robert
William, whoever that was, in loving memory. It's really cool. So we've got a couple people down here camping. Hana Solo and Bigfoot and then Rooster are down here as well. It's really cool. It's the first person I've met, Bigfoot anyway, with my tent. It's the first one I've seen out here besides my own. So second Lightheart gear, represent. All right, so I just made dinner for the night. I met a guy a while back named Skibo who was giving out these Patriot Pantry meals. I got red beans and I also got some freeze-dried beef, and what I did was I picked up some rice from the store and I mixed it all together and made red beans and rice, and it sucks. Don't do it. It's not good. Y'all want some air time? What's up guys? Here we are in Marion, Virginia. It's me, Dutch, Clean Skittle, and Scout here. I want to show you a little bit of the town. I don't know if you can see. Rooster's mom was at the shelter and she was kind enough to give us a ride in. So we're gonna head up to Wendy's here and then to Walmart and then catch a ride back up to Partnership Shelter and stay the night there. So it's gonna be awesome. Looking forward to it. I'm gonna try and get this video up here. I don't think I'm going to do too much more videoing of the town, so it's off to, where is it, Pearisburg from here? Pearisburg?
Pearisburg.
Pearisburg, so catch y'all there.